laid to rest at Rose Hills Memorial Park after funeral services were held at First AME Church in South Los Angeles. At the funeral, y'all saw firsthand the effect of Eazy's death on his fan. Whatever your assessment of the man may be, does not change the fact that the brother made a lasting impression in the lives of those close to him.
7,423 grains of sand dropped from the hourglass. It's how much time I got left on this planet. Some motherfuckers gotta die. I'm an evil motherfucker ready to tear shit up. I'ma put these things on you and never let up. See my mama, she was one when I was born. That a nigga like the E shouldn't have never been born. Too late, big mistake in 72. It's 92, now the Yale coat blue. 15 hours, 11 minutes, 30 seconds, I'm a motherfucking wreck. Gonna pay back niggas who did me wrong in the past. My days ain't long, I'm coming strong and fast. Knock off 8 niggas, kill up 10 pigs. Now what else can I do?
Man, I was just trying to do my thing, man. I kind of knew what I didn't want to do. I didn't want to be that ghetto corner rapper. You know, but I had my dreams of getting in the game. It wasn't just to get in the game and still be on the corner, like, you know. Now, I wanted to do all of that, you know. And I know in order to do that, there's certain things you have to do. It's just a way you can pinch it off and just add your flavor to it.
When I get dusted, I like to spread the blood like mustard. Trust it, my hardcore rain leaves you rusted. Move over, Lucifer, I'm more ruthless, leave you toothless, you keep it, I did it. Tears don't affect me, I hit them with the deck. G, disrespect me, my potency is deadly. I'm shooting babies, no ifs, ands, or maybes. Hit mummy in the tummy if the hooker plays a dummy. Slit the wrist, a little sis. After she sucked the dick, I stabbed a brother with the ice pick because he wanted me to fuck him from the back. But smalls don't get down like that. Found your father hiding in the room, fucked him with the broom, slid him down the back and threw salt in the wound. Who you think you're dealing with? Anybody step into my path is fucking feeling it. Hardcore, I got it sucked like a pussy. Stab it to your gushy, so please don't push me.
So I said I ain't have no money, so I jumped out of the cab. You know, I jumped in the cab, 25th, and jumped out, and my man. So we went to the store, and I seen him, I was like, yo, nice, man, nice, put me on. But it like, anyway, I don't know, I'm like, nah, man, I got too many people, you know. I was used to it.
I be puffing blunts in the house, sex and stunts on the couch. This year, a lot of frauds might get punched in their mouth. So when your wife see me, she don't know how to act. So don't be mad when I blow out her back, for real. The whole team, a bunch of cool putts who made a few bucks, jade a few sluts. Then y'all started running your lips a little too much. My whole crew wow, slick is new now. We go to clubs, hit the bar and drink 2,000 other MCs. Ain't got a chance at all, cause Big L Coleon is too advanced for y'all. Chicks can never walk away cause they like the sex. Flamboyant is the label that writes the checks. I'm a pimped out nigga that walk with canes, talk with slang, who bought from New York to Spain. Haters eating, VY me, B.I.G. cause I'm VIP till I D.I.E. What?
We already know, we ain't no good no more. You can listen to how we talk, you can see. If they can put a little thing on my head so you can see what I see when I close my eyes, it'll make you crazy. So it's like, we don't have no choice, we just gotta keep going. Shit, I like to think that every opportunity I've ever been threatened with resistance, I've just been met with resistance.
And I started out dumb, sprung off a hood rat. Listened to the radio, wishing that I could rap. But nothing changed, I was stuck in the game. Cause everybody in the industry was fucking me, man.
DJ Choo.
I got a scheme, break away, do my own thing. Drop some conversation, sit back and let the phone ring. Niggas say wanna see me rise 97 whilst we cut these motherfuckers down the side. And if I catch another case, Lord knows how they hate me. Got a player in the courtroom, please don't let him frame me. I've been dealt a lot of bad cards, living as a thug. Count my blessings, don't stressin' in this land with no love. Baby, they see me rolling, look at all this green I'm holding. I get this water envious and get their eyes swollen. Open the heavenly father, love a hustler. Meet the hardest nigga on the earth to ever bustin' up. My homies tell me ever hard, fuck their feelings. I've been trying to make a million since I'm started. Cold hearted.
Adventure.
top of the strain of being the largest name of rap, just the almighty king, acknowledge the fame. My college terrain was the rugged streets from Harlem to Queens, back to the Bronx who fathered the dream. It started a stage called rap where I reign supreme. My team, regardless of that, I've seen things as far as a crime gonna make the hardest, largest artists are just collapse. A part of that is why it's so hard to go back and start it from scratch. I'm locked in a trap in a giant cage, trying to save me these few dying days I have left in the form of flesh that I lie in my grave. I'm trying to persuade my mind to try to be brave and not give death the satisfaction of seeing me dying afraid. That's why I rise from the graves, singing church songs like I was Jesus Christ.
What you gonna do when one come knocking at your front door?